Hopefully they'll be okay. Wow, this is a very real clusterfuck. Wow, right?
You bastard! Hydrate!
Oh, cheers, Toggy. Hi. Hey, Solo. I don't really remember the Huntress that well. What do we get? Normal enemies drop an additional card reward. Really? Really? Do you have a recommendation? I feel like I should just transform a card in my deck. Or remove a card, but... yeah. I'm not gonna get any benefit from the strikes, but... because I won't be getting red cards, I'm getting green cards. Something good. Alright, that one's alright. That one's alright. See, I have this thing that makes me enter Wrath, but it costs 2. The only one that makes me enter a stance. And staying in Wrath is kind of a shit deal. I mean, it's not as bad as enter Mantra for 1 fucking turn, blow yourself to Kingdom Come. There's problems there too, but I keep thinking that being able to exit my stance is probably a really good thing. Especially considering I could use both of them and then had to deal a fair bit of damage. Upgraded eruption costs 1. Oh. I can't remember the theme of Huntress. I've played too many of the Purple Girl. Oh, for fuck's sake. I read that 1 second too late. Mostly poison and shivs. Right, the stupid strength thing. Oh, so it drops an extra card reward, but it doesn't. Fuck. This is completely worthless. Jesus fucking Christ. His pants have been stolen! No, I've been caught off guard. I wanted to steal his pants. Why is it gotta hit me so damn hard? If I channel lightning, it'll evoke, right? Have enough damage. Never mind, I'm just bad at math. Akabiko, Akabiko. Wow, that's some treasure. What the fucking fuck? Alright, stone calendar. Thinking of getting rid of Zap. I'm not gonna get any more blue cards. So it's all very silly to have it at all. We're great. Fucking Spore. Thank you. Almost dead. There we go. What do we get? That one's fucking awful. It'd be something if I could guarantee that I'm gonna get the thing that when you retain cards, they get cheaper, but I don't trust my luck with that. This fucking thing. Hey, Raikyo! You're frozen? Aww. Hopefully it works. That drink comes in a little glass vial. Little glass vial? A little glass vial. God, it had to be painful stabs. Fuck off. There we go. Nice. Oh, look, it's this shit. Time to take your meds if you need to take meds. Good time to take some meds. And hopefully you don't have a headache. But I heckin' do. I'm a little groovy because I took something for it, but I need to make sure I could take my nighttime meds at the right time. That's why we're streaming tonight. I have no idea what that emote is doing, but it's really cute. She's just like smacking the table. That's a mood. That is a very big mood. Poor thing. What the hell? Who would do, like, that's just the most irritating thing. He'll die, so that'll end the combat. There we go. Akabeko Omamori. That's nice. Sundial. Oh, nice. Upgrade time. Heckin' hurtin'. I'm hurting. I gotta wait for my meds to kick in. There's something about, like, lying down when I'm in a lot of pain that makes everything hurt so much worse because I'm in my own head. Sure what the best one is to do here. Thinking eruption's probably my best choice. Bash plus two isn't, or the upgraded bash isn't bad either because it gives another turn of vulnerable. That's kind of nice too. Ooh, that's no fun at all. You gotta be on one of the diets that, like, you can't eat things that got cholesterol in them. Because your body can't process it anymore or something. Yeah, I'm thinking either eruption, or adrenaline, or foreign influence. Someone in my head went, Pet the gallbladder gently, because we do really do like eating the gristle off the steaks. Well, some people call what's it called? They call fat. Like, it's just fat. It's rendered fat. They call it grizzled because they're like, oh no, that's the bad part. And I'm like, that's the fucking tasty part. But I get it. I get it. Yep. Another pressure points. This seems silly, and yet I want it, so I shall get it. I knew how to make bannock bread. I'm not even sure if I've ever had it before. So very white around here. I know what it is. I don't think I've ever had it. Oh my god. Three squawky boys. Wow, that weren't much. But this game just has no chill when it comes to actually giving me something that doesn't blow. Oh yeah, it's my favorite boy. Either I will have a lot of fun or I will fucking die. There is no in between. Perplexed. Such perplexing. No, everything's so expensive, you piece of shit. I hate you. Oh my god, why? Do you have anything that makes you weak? Probably. All I know is it a bitch. It dead now. I know I'm not actually doing anything with the... against his artifact. I'm just wearing it off right now. Oh, look, it's a minion! You stole my master reality. You stole my foreign influence, you fucks! I'm gonna die. Well, crap. Feel when you, if you just had a buffer. Thank you. It's monsters all the way up. Petra! Gold! Toxic egg it is! I don't know how long this is gonna go on, but it's really funny. This? I don't know, it's a little sleepy shell thing. How is it I'm managing to draw doubt every fucking turn? Also, I'm never drawing enlightenment when I have anything to make cheaper. Oh, come on! I'm gonna die for this bullshit. This is such fucking bullshit. The worst fucking luck in the entire goddamn universe. Of course, there's no way to get anywhere reasonable or good. Excellent. Love that for me. Thanks, stupid noom. 40 damage. Damn. I don't think any of these are good. This is just way too hard to play. And the other one's just not that good. And yes, we are doing this thing again. Oh great, it's a dirty rotten thief. Gotcha.
I care desperately about what I do. Do I know what product I'm selling? No. Do I know what I'm doing today? No. But I'm here and I'm going to give it my best shot.
Thank you for the biddies.
Thank you.
You have some retain cards. Not many. Nice. Wow, this is actually a hard one. I like pressure points and I like flurry of blows, and I really love anything that is a power. Oh god, this horrifying fucking thing. Would deal 12 damage to him, then 14, which would actually do damage to his hit points, 12 and 12. I don't think it's enough. Woo! One hit point. This is definitely going well. Please let me heal. All right. That good. There. Yay. Shut up. Fuck me. Okay. Yeah, that's the one we broke our finger on. I can ride on like a tongue. I mean, neither am I, so I'm holding against you. Of course, it upgraded just those. Fuck me. Ugh. Woof. Thank you. Oh God. No, you don't have to do this to me. You don't have to do this to me like this. Hydrate. You seem a bit thirsty. What the fuck? I mean, I understand what you're talking about. I don't think I ever had one of those. I think I had friends who had those. Yeah, you couldn't get anywhere near it. You just get fucking wrecked. I swear to God, if I don't use a potion, it just gives me more fucking potions. Not fucking fair. think I have anything I really want to upgrade. Wallop. I'm gonna break something. We heard you like potions. Would you like to never be able to play, have any of them? Yeah? Sounds good? Yeah, sounds great. Nice. Thank you. The boot is interesting. Oh, this shit. Ugh. Another boss. Of course, what does it do? It gives me another fucking boss. Need to sleep. Oh, it's the slime. Okay. I was like, wait a second, I do know what to do here. That was fucking ridiculous. Nice. Give me something good. Nice. Those are nice cards. Nice. Fine. Oh yeah, this is super fine. This is great. This is lovely. I love this. I'm gonna die. Thank you. Cleopatra! Petra! Nice! Oh, this shit. Murder, murder, murder! Caw, caw, caw! They didn't even notice. Couldn't be a worse one, could it? Could not be a worse one. Thank you. body.
If you talk all the time, you'll never hear what anybody.
Oh, I didn't get any of them. Son of a bitch. The only ones that I saw that were pairs were things I didn't want. I'm gonna die. This is amazing. I'm gonna die.
I use the word think. Talking to yourself. Subvocal conversation. The constant chit-chat of symbols and images and talk and words inside your skull. Now, if you do that all the time, you'll find that you've nothing to think about except thinking. And just as you have to stop talking to hear what others have to say, you have to stop thinking to find out what life is about. And the moment you stop thinking, you become into immediate contact with the unspeakable world.
Oh, shit.
The force of liberation.
This is not gonna go well. Hey, 420! Oh shit, I had a spirit shield.
Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day.
bad enough. Alright, because the 420 guy. So close. So close. I thought I would have had one hit point left, but I'm bad at math. It was exactly enough to kill me. Fuck. God damn it! I enjoy this game. It is super fun. Alright, alright. I should go to bed, because I am still nursing a headache, though I am feeling a bit better because medicines are kicking in, but I should not push my luck. I should definitely, head to bed. We're gonna head on out. We're gonna find someone nice to raid. I will probably be playing, Baldur's Gate 3 tomorrow. I'm finally getting beyond some of the stuff that Nyx has seen, and I'm gonna do some more stuff that she hasn't seen yet. This should be fun. I am very determined to finish the hell out of this game. Mostly because my cousin is just, like, so frustrated that he can't talk to me about it. He's like, so have you gotten to, Act 2 yet? And I'm like, no, there's a lot of people who keep fighting over who gets to roll a character. So, let's find someone nice to raid here. Let's see who's online. Interesting. Wilker's playing some Spoderman, so we will head on over there. We will see you guys later. Take care of yourselves, and you have a good night.